most successful entertainment project in history, grossing more than $5 billion worldwide by 2007.
You know, Mel, I always kind of feel sorry for the fan. You know, he can't find a girl to love just because he's deformed. And he can't experience true love. At least the Beast was able to persuade Mel to
come. Oh, you're such a romantic. Anyway, can't you just see Bianca playing Christine in Phantom of the Opera?
Oh, I so can.